I hate goddamn magicians. David Copperfield can kiss my bony Irish ass. Anyone else? What? Where you going? Pussy. Who's up?
Yeah, give me one.
Eddie, what are you doing?
Yeah, you know what? Me too.
Just the tall one.
Thought we were supposed to be doing an intervention here.
We know. I was holding out just fine until he brought up that thing about the claws.
You're right.
Yeah, man, balls of steel. Give me one.
Yeah, the balls was good. I like the balls bit.
What about the shame thing?
Well, I was ashamed, you know, because I've been drinking in secret this whole time. Right? I must have spent like $2,000 on gum and mints in this past year alone. I mean, that cum gum stuff? God damn, I've been keeping those guys in business. Hey, you got any Grey Goose?
Jesus, you're unbelievable, you know that?
So did you even actually stay sober these last 3 years?
Four. No.
Here we go. Get him up.
Hey! What did you say about David Copperfield?
Said he sucks.
No.
That's what I thought.
I've always hated that son of a bitch myself. Set me up.
All right. Funny. David Copperfield was the thing that pushed you over the edge.
You know, make an elephant disappear. Watch me make this bar disappear.
That's what I like to hear.
Well, look at this. The weak bringing down the strong. I hope you're happy.
I'm ecstatic. That AA coffee was giving me the runs.
Mickey, you are the one person in this family I could count on.
Why? It was your idea to have an intervention in a bar.
All right, guys.
To Maggie.
To prison. To cum gum.
To cum gum?
No, it's that gum that's got the liquid center, so when you bite into it, it explodes in your mouth. Like
I must have missed something.
You know, it's like you're blowing somebody.
Hey,
I never blew anybody.
Okay.
I blew a guy once. Yeah, I really needed the ride.